Hey guys, today's video we're doing a witch costume. We're doing a DIY witch costume, and because we don't have a budget for the costume, so we were doing DIY, do it yourself. So first is we need some scissors, tape, magazine, or any box that you can make your hot, and then my black dress, and also I have a which is that one, plastic, black plastic, and some woods that I get on at the back of our house, and also this for the broom. So now let's start it, but before that, please subscribe to my channel, press the notification bell below for another update of my videos. So please subscribe, thank you. So first is I'm making a hat. So we need a magazine, and what we need to do is fold it like this to make sure that one put in the, you fold it like triangle, and then two, and then try it in your head if it's fit. So if it's fit, just get the tape . You can use any tape that you like, or you can use also and tape it. And get the scissors. Oops. And tada! We have a hat. If you can see, wait, I think you cannot see. Yeah. We have a hat. And then the next is we need to cut in the middle. Like this, you put like this, and then we have an excess in here, so we need to cut. Then after that, we need to make a circle for the outside. You can also get a tape later on. So now is this. You need a ball pen, any pink pencil that you can draw. So that's it, and you need to cut it in the middle too. Don't cut all, just only give a 1 inch in here to make sure that the middle is fit. On your head. If it's not, you need to put a little bit. You need to cut a little bit more. So, try again. So, if this is okay, if it's okay in your head now, you can put the Wait, I think I cut a little bit more to make sure that it's really fit. And you need to put this inside. This. Put in the middle. And put some tape. Small tape. You can use also the big tape. It's up to you. Fold it in the middle, in the inside, to make sure that it's not running away. You can use also a box, but I don't have box, so I used the paper. This is it. As you can see, we have a, and what we need now is to do a circle and tip it. I will cut circle. Now is the plastic. And cover it the hat. I think you can see, I just cover it. This put the cover of the beads. Thank you. I just put the pool in the bottom and need to put some tape again. So our next is so cute. My first DIY, and then the next is our so what I need to do is I just only need to cut them to make a to make a broom. Ouch. You can color it too, it's up to you, but I will not do the coloring because I don't have a color thing. Oops. I think this is enough. This is enough. I think this is enough, and you can use in here. So I need a tape. And because I still have plastic, then I will use as a cover. Tape. We have a broom now. One more tape. I think I will put this all. And we have a broom now. Simple, but at least we have a broom. And the next is I need to change first and I'll be back in a minute. And that is our DIY. I will make up first. So this is the final look. Wait. This is my broom. So this is our DIY today, my broom and my hat. Thanks for watching and I hope you like my DIY my DIY hat. Thank you so much and see you again to my next vlog, and please suggest what next vlog you want me to do and I will do it for you guys. And thank you, please subscribe to my channel and press the notification bell for another update of my video. Thank you for watching.